In college hoops, NJIT visited Florida Gulf Coast in the ASUN Conference Tournament. And the Highlanders led the game wire to wire. Sophomore guard Zach Cooks poured in 25 points. And senior guard DeAndre Wilson did him one better, scoring 26. NJIT was their first ever ASUN Tournament game, 83-78. They'll face top-seeded Lipscomb in the semifinals on Thursday. The Highlanders are now 21-11 and just two wins away from the NCAA tournament. March Madness is upon us. We'll be right back.